Hello everybody, this is Alexander from the White Angels team, and today we are going to be going into a more in-depth review of the hisense sero 8. So yeah, let's get straight into it after I sign in. Here we go. Let's get more in depth to it, and hold on 1 second, guys. Let me cut the clip. Alright, guys, I am back, and this is the specs of the tablet. You have a 8-inch screen, and, you have 8-inch screen, and you have a quad-core processor with a HD display. Very, very nice and awesome. Hold on, let me unlock it real quick. Okay. You have HD screen, so I got a pretty cool wallpaper just to show you the HD on this. Hold on, let me get that off the screen. I just pressed off the screen, stop it. It is a very, very nice tablet, I think, in my opinion. It is just super duper awesome. It's Bluetooth and Wi-Fi compatible. It is a very, very good tablet. It performs like a $200 or $300 tablet. It's just super duper nice. You can you have location services on it. You can turn the brightness down or up on the screen. You do have airplane mode, Bluetooth, Wi-Fi, a bunch of cool stuff. It comes pre-installed with Google, but you can probably put other things on it. Obviously, I downloaded a few apps on it. You have a settings menu on this, and you can choose what widgets you want. Comes with stock widgets. I do recommend Android Task Killer for anybody that is runs a lot of stuff on the tablet, so it can boost the speed of the tablet. So let's see how many 5 apps killed. Even though it says, hold on, no recent apps, it actually, they are sometimes running in the background, so that's a good thing. It has a 8-hour battery life, sorry guys. It can tell you what time it is. It's just a amazing tablet. Internals on it are the same as the Nexus 7. So, just a awesome quick video for you guys. I do recommend buying these. They sell them at Walmart. This is one of their Walmart tablets, but it is just awesome. And I'll cut the clip really quick. Hold on, guys. But anyway, guys, this is Alexander signing off.